Alright, this is a comparison between the CTX 3030 Grey Ghost and the Excalibur 1000 Koss yellow headphones I converted to Pelter 105s. So as you can see, that's the threshold set, and the other noise you're hearing is probably my voice. Now I'm going to put a ring across this, sensitivity set at 10 manual. Alright, so we got up to about 59 decibels there. Next I'm going to hook the Pelter 105s up with the Koss yellow speakers inside. And you can see what the difference is. I'll be back. Alright, with no changes made to the CTX settings, sensitivity still set at 10. Here's the Pelter 105s. You can already see the threshold is registering. So 53 decibels already, where the Grey Ghosts won't register anything. Now, this is the same ring. I'm going to pass over the coil. So now you're seeing 78 decibels with this. Pretty big difference. This will definitely help you hear those deeper targets. Hope you enjoyed watching.